welcome back to my channel. This is your girl of very what you do here. If you're an old subscriber, you are the real MVP. Thank you so much for the support. Thank you for always coming back. If you are new here, I am a YouTuber based in Accra, Ghana. Do well to support this channel. Support your girl by subscribing to this channel, liking my videos, and sharing them with friends and family. Also, share your thoughts with me by leaving a comment down below in the comment section. Let's get interactive, okay? All right. If you watch my previous video, I'll put the link up here. I was telling you about the phone I'm using to vlog. I'm still using the same phone. In this video, we are going to see the unboxing of this phone. Yes, because I've already unboxed. I'm using it. I have put together a series of activities I did during the past weekends, okay? I had some clips. I didn't want them to go to waste, so Charlie, I had to put them together. Actually, they were supposed to be a wholesome video on their own, but then Charlie, when you start vlogging, I already shared with you my experience. It can be a bit uncomfortable. The first will be the wedding of one of my classmates. Yes, it happened in Tema. It was a fun wedding because it gave me the opportunity to meet some of my old friends that I hadn't met in a while, especially because of the whole corona issues. You know, people are not coming out anymore. Everybody is hiding in their home. Then the second one is the visit to a beach. Let me not bore you with too much talk. Let's get straight into action.
Yes! the next day.
So guys, shamefully, I do not even know the name of this beach. I do not remember, and sadly I didn't even take a picture of the signpost, nothing. But it's on Bojo Beach Road. Initially the plan was to go to Bojo Beach, but when we got there we changed our mind. We felt like we've been there too many times and we wanted to try somewhere else, and we found this beach. It's actually a very nice beach. As you can see, it's just like Bojo Beach. It has this river body before the sea, but in this case you do not have to cross with a boat. There is a footbridge. Overall, it is a nice beach. I don't know how long it has been here, but it seems a bit crowded. As you can see, it was a bit crowded. Other than that, it is a really nice place, and the sea is fenced. I think you have to pay an amount to actually get to the seaside, which doesn't really make sense to me. I got a surprise. I got a gift. So I have a new phone now, and this is strictly for vlogging. It's just an ordinary Android phone, but I'm very excited because for a while now I've been doing a lot of things, but one, carrying my camera around has become a tedious task. My camera is very heavy and carrying it around is not a joke. Secondly, vlogging in Ghana is another level on its own. It draws so much attention and everybody keeps looking at you, and it becomes uncomfortable to actually vlog in Ghana. Third, I'm using an iPhone. It's difficult to transfer files from the iPhone to the computer, so I was thinking of getting an Android phone. So now let's look at it. I'm going to open it. So the phone. With a turquoise. Who is this calling? Seriously. Wow. Wow. I love it. I love it. Look at it. Very nice. Tomorrow I'll go and look for a screen protector and a phone case. Okay, so that's it. Then there's something here. Let's see what's in here.
Immediately you open the box, this is what you see first. So let's see what's in there. Oh, actually it's a phone case. Wow, that's a phone case, a transparent one. Wow, I love it. I love it. Beautiful. So I'll just have to buy a screen protector and then that'll be it. Some stuff in here. Let's see. Okay, we have the USB cable and then the head. I think that's it. Wow, I love it already. The packaging is on point. And I'm just excited about the phone case. I'm going to charge it and set it up. Probably the next video you see will be from this phone. I love it. Okay, my battery is very low. That is on the camera. The battery is very low, so I don't know. If it goes off, then maybe I'll continue my vlog with my phone. But that is where the issue is, because transferring files from iPhone to Windows has always been a task for me. That is why I'm so excited to actually get this phone, because I know Android to Windows is very, very easy. But let's see. If I continue, then I'll see you in my next vlog, because the day is still quite young. It's just 5 p.m. and there's still a lot to be done. But if I'm unable to vlog with my phone, then I'll just end here.
And we are back. I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed putting it together. Till we meet again, let's make a date. Makrao, I'm out. Bye-bye.